I mean, a recent nonpartisan study of Joe Biden's economic policies, $4 trillion tax increase, a $2 trillion Green New Deal, just for starters, says that America would lose 5 million jobs if Joe Biden put his economic plan into effect, and the average family would lose income of $6,500 a year.